This is Brian Chorley from countynewslive.com, and I just wanted to tell you guys a little bit about the sale, the very last minute Christmas sale going on downtown Herman today. There's 25 businesses that are participating today, and we want to let you guys know about them and go out there and get some great deals today. Buy local here in Herman and get some last minute deals. We went to a few businesses this morning to give you an idea of what's on sale.
All of our Christmas items, 25% off, and then we have related candles and some initial items and fun little gifts that would be great for people.
And you guys are a relatively new business to town. What kind of things do you have here at your store?
Well, we have lots of antiques, as you can see, and advertising items, and we specialize in everything that's lettered, because that relates to our sign business and what we do best. It's just unique things that you can't find at the mall. Like a lot of shops in Herman, they're always different and fun, and it's well worth shopping in town versus driving out of town where you can't get these unusual things.
Irene, tell us a little bit about what you have on sale today.
Well, we've got all of our Christmas items at 50% off. And we've got our other store-wide items at 15% off, and that does include the German items. We've got ornaments and just about anything you'd need for Christmas, including little trees, and lots of good cookies from Germany. When you walk in the store, the first thing that greets you is the big nutcracker, and then from him you proceed on past a double shelf of all German items and a Christmas tree with glass ornaments from Germany.
Okay, what we're doing today is a service call, which is 1 hour or $50 at a fee of $25, and it's good for a year. So you can do your air conditioning check or furnace check for half price later in the summer or in the winter.
Do they just have to come by or call you today to get that deal?
They need to come by, and then when they can sign up for the free drawing for the Chamber Bucks also.
When you go to the downtown businesses today, you can go pick up one of these County News Live exclusive cards. And when you go to three businesses, make sure they punch out the three cards or scratch them out or initial them one way or the other. And then fill out the information on the back with your name, phone number, and email address. And leave it with that business, and you'll be entered in a drawing for a $20 gift card from Wings Ablazin'. So not only do you have a chance to save some good money by buying local here today and get some last minute deals, you can also have a chance to win a $20 gift card from County News Live.